Back to Kearney we go. It was all about concrete over at the Museum of Nebraska Art as a major step took place in the MONA's expansion. Starting at 6 this morning, 1.5 million pounds of concrete was being poured, all to create the foundation of the 23,000 square foot expansion. This will take more than 12 hours and 40 concrete trucks to complete. The MONA, which closed in November of 2021, is undergoing its most comprehensive restoration, renovation, and expansion project in the museum's history. And once the foundation is complete, workers will get to start on the structural frame.
It's been very busy, but now that the concrete is going in, it'll start to even take more shape, and people will be able to see what we've been doing all this time and what we're hoping for.
Gina Garden says that there will be art prep rooms, additional galleries, a way to connect the new building with the historical building, and more open space, along with common areas for people to enjoy.